Hey everyone, welcome to my channel.
Hi everyone, welcome to Kenfolk TV. So this is another video about my dreads, my lovely dreads. So if you haven't seen my last video, you will see that my hair color has changed from black to all different kind of colors here. Oops, and what I'm doing today is basically locking my hair up, twisting it, moisturizing it all in one by just using it. Smells so good. I don't use it that much because obviously you can't be twisting a lot of your hair all the time.
What?
So I just grab where's mine? I just grab. Gotta make sure I can do this one in the right spot because it'll be like, see how big it is? Can put it right here, it'll be right here. Just put that up. Just keep putting that up. Some of them, like, I know that won't, some of them I know aren't gonna stay. Like in the, I'll show you guys. So basically, grab twist. Oh, see, like some of them don't reach, but I just put those up later because I want my ponytail to stay high. So I just keep grabbing, reaching, and then excuse me. Then I have to show you guys the after, how this should, like, how, like, when I take it off the ponytail, what? It's just looking so good, like, yeah, well, I mean, you can see, look at the difference. I'm basically trying to show, like, how to basically lock and twist it in a fast and neat way, and you don't have to go. I mean, the only thing that I would go to get it done by somebody, because they actually probably do have a little bit better product. But to me, I just like natural products. Like my hair, I've been doing it all by myself, but some people different. I've done everything by myself, except the only thing I didn't do is dye it. One of my ex-friends dyed it for me. She's really good hair dye. She went to school for all that stuff, so yes. I trusted her with my hair. I was worried because I was bleaching it. Pretty darn.
Sorry, Kevin. We're about to leave.
A little bit. I just want to finish off my baby over there. But I was fixing my hair up and twisting it, and I'm like, hold on 1 second. Like, why don't I just, why don't I just do a video really quick as I twist it? Since that's all I'm really trying to fix. And I can't do this every day or every week, too. So that's the main part right there. See, like, this is, look how dry it is. See that? I just grab some, put on there, and just try to twist. Pick up all the like little baby hairs off at the edge and stuff. You see how like it's short, so like those are gonna be loose, but it's all good. Let's tie it off. My head, by the way, is gonna be hurting. It's gonna be bad, but I have no choice. So basically, this is all right here after getting out the shower. So it was like not wet because I don't sit there and just wet it every day. I do it because it feels good. Plus, you can't wash it every day. I wet it. But then I put some, yesterday, I put some of this Root Relief peppermint oil stuff. Root Relief apple cider vinegar, but then it has peppermint oil in it. So this one soothes the itching and it like refreshes it without washing it. But you really don't need no water. That's what I'm saying. I don't really wet it. It just gets wet like a little bit. And then like that's it. Which I don't mind the back getting wet too much because the back I just like it to get wet. I don't feel it dangling. It makes it heavy. When you wet your freaking dreads and they drip dry, they heavy, so it's just pulling down. And some of these I probably would have, I think I already had twisted them up and stuff, but just look at it, look at the outcome. Like, it's just me twisting it and going, twisting it and going, twisting it and going, twisting it and going. So yeah, just gonna keep going. And then I'm gonna go, you know, have my business today, do what I do, and then I will be doing another video. Some dreads, I have some favorite dreads, they're just so awesome. Some of them are colored, cool. They twisted like this, so they kind of put them in ponytail. And that's where the ponytail holds. Because I'm kind of new to this, but it's just like they just kind of branch off. Your hair kind of branches off to its own way by doing these dreads because you're not messing with it, so you're just doing your own thing. See, some of them, they're gonna fall down, which I really don't mind. I'm tired heading up on the top, and it's gonna hurt me. Hurt. Whew. I think in the back could have grown. In the back, though, I always have to grab some hair and just put it in between the other hair and the color. I have gotten scrunchies, and you know, when you have a good scrunchie, that joint always happens to kill. But that's just me doing it. Huh? Just me doing it over here. What? Baby? No. You wanna go? We're gonna leave now, baby. Friends coming to get this money. Ta-ta! It is so long. So, that's me. My dreads. Now, compared to what they were like, they're very nice. And it twisted well. I love it. It just had a little thing that's sticking up right here, but it's fine. They're dreads, okay? They're not gonna be perfect, and they're growing. But see, I, oh my god, I just love it, y'all. No, I just did this video, it just made me like love it even more. But thank you guys for watching my video. I know it's a little crazy. Love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. I know I haven't done that many videos. I know I'm like doing like one video once a year, but guess what? It's a work in progress. And I will be getting back with all of y'all soon. Subscribe if you already haven't. What is that? Subscribe. Good morning, YouTube. I'm tired. It's like 10 o'clock and I've been up since early. What I wanted to say was
guys. Welcome back to the this album. Remember, I had all been able to do it. And before that, it was just I grabbed it from the middle. Oopsie, all over the place. I got a new Now, the difference is how it looks in my container. It looks good. It locked up so well. Pull them back. Like, I'm just wildly letting them go because I was told that I gotta train them. Because you see how they're just doing whatever. Or, like, if I put in the 20-tail, or like this one, that's where it's going to go. Some of them had rubber bands, and the rubber band was affecting it. But, anyways, I got off the subject. It did curl like that. But that's fine. Again, the natural hair moisturizer twist and lock controls frizz for a silky smooth hold. So that's why I like it, because you see at the end, like you see some of those things, a lot of them are frizz, like straight, like it's perfect. I love it. And I don't pay anyone to retwist my hair or do anything to it. The only thing that I am gonna go to somebody for is because, like, when it's growing and you're letting it grow up, like, some of them, if you just start, you know, I don't know if that means you, like, put it somewhere, or start a new braid. Like, your hair just goes in. I can't see that part back there, but to me, it feels like all bald. The way that the things are, that threads are, I'm not sure how it looks too much back there. But I know when I see it, I don't like it too much. But, yeah, that's me wrapping up my video. I don't know what I'm going to do my next video on. You guys, comment. Let me know if you like these videos, if you don't like these videos, what can I do better. Like I say in all my videos, let me know what's good. And thank you guys, all of y'all who have commented on my videos.